Mine is launching session.
Invite me. Sorry, guys. I have to quit it.
No, I left. So, invite me. You can start it, and then just invite me.
That's sick. There's a Christmas tree in my... There's a Christmas tree in my house.
I'm live streaming.
Dude, do you notice there's a Christmas tree in your house?
No.
Oh, I never checked it out. I don't really go
It's in your
house.
Join.
I'll have to start this thing.
I'll
be back.
How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something.
Farzan, join.
I know. Ash, crash, ants.
Shut up.
Anyways.
So yeah, guys. Sorry I had to leave that last team standing. Today we're just gonna be doing last team standings with Ryan and Farzan. Farzan might live stream, I don't know. Probably not. And Ryan can't live stream right now. But yeah, so... Sadly, I can't cut this because it's a live stream. But... Yeah. Guys joining? Ryan, are you joining?
Yeah, you didn't invite me.
Neither did I.
I joined.
I did. I invited both of you.
I joined.
I didn't get it because,
No, join my session, Ryan.
I'm in your session, bro.
No, you're not. Now you are.
That says I am.
Okay, I'll start it.
Cool.
Today we are gonna be doing a survival. Let's do a survival. And then we might do a last team standing, right, guys? Hello?
Your voice is glitched right there.
Yeah.
Okay, hopefully it doesn't start. We have like three live streams up that are broken. Sorry, guys, about those live streams if you're watching this, because that happened because somebody's internet, the error occurred, so.
Rant me.
What?
Not mine.
Present. Run at me and rant me.
Did I invite you guys? Are you joining?
Yeah.
It says looking for job. Farzan, did you join?
Yeah.
I'm joining. Well, I joined, it's looking for job.
Oh, we should have started it on our own. That sucks.
Oh, Turf Wars. Turf Wars is fun, though. If all of us get on the same team.
Of course we have to leave. Why'd you go on Turf Wars?
That's what it loaded me into.
Well, no. Just leave.
I wanna quit the job.
What?
Why does this happen?
It's because thing was full. I'm just gonna
start a job, honestly.
Yeah, gonna start a... Oh my.
Oh good, I'm still in the same...
I swear, bro, if it starts lagging. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. Sorry, live stream.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's live.
Yeah. Okay, did he invite you?
No. They'll probably invite us after.
A feature adversary mode triggered is available.
We should troll his live stream.
Why?
That it would be funny. No, I'm just kidding.
He'll probably like rage 24 hours. Dude, I found an abandoned airport.
Where? Sandy Shores?
Oh, never mind. This is a scrapyard. They put plane parts here.
Oh, I know where you are. Come here.
Name one thing that's one place that's popular in GTA.
That's popular Maze Bank.
Probably. Ski. I wish that, dude, in study mode, when you go into the airport, you get like 4 stars.
3. That's annoying.
For me, it's 4.
Okay, sorry.
Was... Oh, what a spiral land.
Here, come to me, Farzan. I have a,
Okay, I'm back. Sorry, live stream. But, guys, we're back. The lag should stop. Alright.
Yeah, we heard you screaming at your brother, so...
What?
That might not be good.
It might not be good for your live stream.
I wasn't screaming at my brother. I wasn't.
Well, then
we heard you, so sorry for sorry guys if you heard that.
Shut up. I was not screaming. I'll scream at you in a second.
No, we heard you like saying stuff to your brother.
No, I was downstairs. You can't hear me from downstairs. My God.
What I heard over here.
Then what did we hear then? We heard
I don't know, but you didn't hear me. Farzan. Okay.
I didn't do anything.
Yeah. Shut up. Alright, I'm inviting you guys.
I didn't even do anything.
Why are we doing a survival exactly?
Oh, Saeed's.
I just want to pay Lester $200 to get
Why are we doing what?
That's a survival.
Because
we are okay. So
survivals
stop.
Give you money and they're fun. Saeed's watching.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
Shut the frick up.
Trash. Say go online.
Yeah. No, because this mic is just going to make my live stream age.
It's like... Say, remember the fight against James
No,
and
it's
Ryan?
Not even like hit. It just goes...
It's legit. No, sounds so
it's triggered. Okay, let's go over here, man. Mm-hmm. I have a really good spot on this map. A pretty good spot on this map.
I don't.
Why are you going around?
Just come with me.
You literally just went in a circle.
Dude, King no, Noble. We did not. Come up here.
Yeah. Just
okay, President, like shut up, bro. So you're not going to be in my last stream.
Rude.
Actually, yeah, it kind of does.
Almost just died. It does. Have you ever played
Are you
us?
Joking? I just fell off.
Yeah, this is actually kind of like a gross.
Remember that one map that we played, Farzan? But we can't play it because it wasn't made by Rockstar, which is stupid. Why is so good spectating? My God, man, come on.
I know, he always does this. One time he joined our party and then you keep on leaving.
Now I need to kick him, like... Why? I didn't make it open for you to join. I made it open for me and my friends if they got kicked out and they could join.
Well, then just limit the party. As soon as this
no,
over,
like, I'm gonna die. He joined the freaking game.
Oh.
So now I need to kick him somehow.
Wait, this is only wave one. Why is this taking so long?
I don't know.
I know, like, why? Dude, I think it's like a remake of Rust.
I'm pretty sure this is, like, meant to be Rust.
No.
It looks like it.
No, remember that other map, Farzan? That was Rust. Remember Farzan? What was it called? That one wasn't made by Rockstar, so now you can't like start it on your own, which is stupid.
Wow. That's stupid. Why was it?
Where's this guy hiding? I'm using my grenade.
Yeah, people just get glitched and go inside like objects that we can't go.
Oh, they just don't know what to do.
Okay, we got that one.
My online is done. Yeah, it's called PS Plus. He's not living anymore. It's Saeed. He's not watching anymore.
Cool. Oh, I just fell off.
Why would you do that?
How did you die?
Because I was trying to move around. That's the only thing that sucks about that is it's so small up there.
Just aim your weapon.
Every time like you walk, your guy like walks like 3 meters.
I know a good map because I did this map with Tyler. I mean, I know a good spot to hide. Yeah. Well, not to hide, but camp. Come here. Ryan, just take cover, Ryan, because just need to, like, get these guys out of our way, and then we can go. Okay, let's go.
Okay, yeah. Who's playing with us?
Freaking so good.
Like, no, I died. What the hell?
Okay. Why can't I kick people? Like, why can't I just kick people
right now? Why do I have
right
to spectate? Why?
This is my guy. I don't know why. I didn't have to spectate and I died.
Dude, I think I can just vote.
I honestly want to purposely die now. So I can kick this guy. Somebody message him to leave.
I will.
I'm not dead right now. Get as far as I'm going to do because I'm not dead. No, I don't want to purposely die.
Because I honestly, no offense, but I don't want him in my live stream.
I'm going to leave because
supposed to be my
stream.
Friends.
Leave because you're like.
Who's nailing something? There are people nailing.
Oh, that's that's people doing my basement.
Oh, you're getting your basement done now?
Yeah.
Good. Hopefully you can make that into a
game. It's getting done for a long time. I don't want it to though because it gets dark down if you know.
Yeah, that's why that's why I like this thing. Look at this spot. I'm gonna get up here. This is like a more roomy spot.
Did he leave?
Who's shooting me?
Did you tell him to leave, Farzan? Farzan.
Yeah, I told him to leave.
Okay, I swear. Sorry, guys. You're gonna have to see like a weird loading screen for a second. I have to tell this one guy to leave. Yeah, they don't see what
are you guys both as
did he leave?
Nope.
I told him to leave. I like
Ryan, did he leave the game?
Pardon?
Did he leave the game?
No, he did not leave. No.
He just died? Ryan, he just died?
Your voice was so
Ryan.
High.
Yeah?
He just died?
What are you talking about? I'm dead, though.
Oh, my. Did... did so good, just no. Die.
No, I don't know. We reached wave 3, though.
What do you mean? Okay, that's because we were trying to get so good out. Okay,
well,
replay.
Well, good. I'm just gonna go replay.
Yeah, he's so good, he's still here.
Yeah, we have to... I'm gonna kick him, and he's not gonna join again.
Ryan, did you hear Anson speak so loud in the mic?
Did trouble leave?
Okay, can you stop? I'm live streaming.
Well, that's all I heard.
Oh yeah, yeah, finally!
Because you kicked him, right?
Hey, there we go.
The MG is like the best thing for this.
What?
Well, not the problem. The MG. I'm using the MG, like the big LMG.
The combat MG is pretty good too. I'm not hiding up there because we have a chance of falling, so.
Yeah.
So let's find a better camping spot.
I know a good. I know a good spot.
I found like this little thing that we can take cover. Like, I was trying to find
it. Why do I always have to pay $200?
Yeah, dude, I found
this,
it. I found
this
it.
Thing
oh,
is
come.
Pretty good right here, too. Look, there's like a little box.
Yeah, yeah, see, I was talking about that.
But
yeah.
They can shoot our heads, so that's not good at all.
Then I have no idea. Okay, now
up
there's
here.
Yeah, up here is good.
Because then we can get on top, and if we're gonna die,
yeah, but
we can
only
just
two
down.
People can be at the edges, though. That sucks. Okay, I swear to God, get the frick up there. Jesus. Okay.
There's like a lot of people coming.
I couldn't hit that guy. Yeah.
Okay, would you die? Okay, I'm just gonna go all out right here. Hi. It doesn't, I'm like, it's not like I'm gonna die.
I feel like I'm more accurate with my carbine rifle for some odd reason.
I'm using it right now because it has more damage than all my other.
The freaking advanced rifle is really good. The one that I'm using right now, the advanced rifle that I have, is really good.
Oh, yeah, that gun's also really good. Yeah.
Well, I need all those guns, so. After this,
you're almost level 80, so.
That's why I said they need to add new guns.
At level 80, you can get this gun that I have, I'm pretty sure. Ryan?
Yeah, I'm just talking to my nan.
Okay, don't be AFK. Because then you might die.
I see, this is a good spot here, too. Actually, never mind.
Alrighty, I'm back.
Actually, no.
This is a really open spot, and I might die.
Jesus!
Where are all these guys, man?
They're hiding.
Bro, I just got like a quad feed there.
I got like a like,
and I had a red. I had.
I'm
red
about
health,
to get
literally.
A bunch of kills.
Oh my god! I just got like a quad feed and a half. And there's a guy behind me.
Yeah, I killed a lot there. If there was a chat, like if there was a chat that said, "Oh, you killed that guy," then I would have. It would have took over the whole thing.
Just go right in the big pile of them because they.
But not at big rounds though, because you'll die quick.
No, at these little rounds because they're really easy to get these little rounds. But at the bigger rounds, they're way harder.
A little here.
Where you at?
The thing is, I like being high up, so then I can see from everywhere, so I don't have to, like, walk around and see them. Because then they can just pull out a shotgun, you know? But if I go up, then that's the only thing. But if I go up, then I can fall off, like I just did. Almost dead. And you get money from just walking all over these guys, too, so that's the good thing.
Wow, your voice just glitched so much. I'm dying, I'm dying.
Oh no, behind us.
I'm dying.
Jeez.
I died. There was way too many people there, and they have cars now.
I know.
No! Farzan, don't die.
Oh, now I have to
better
spectate.
Not die, Farzan. I needed health.
I think I have snacks.
Like a lot
so...
of people.
Yeah, just camp somewhere
and don't
die. Farzan, climb something, bro. Just kill them.
Yeah, you're good. Watch the guy.
If you need to take out a shotgun, there's a guy behind
honestly,
the fence over
guy,
there.
Farzan, what are you doing? There's a guy behind
Farzan, you can aim and then press left on the D-pad and you'll throw one while you're aiming. You don't need to take out a grenade. You honestly just take out the people behind you.
There's a guy climbing the fence.
Jeez, why is he spamming? You see that guy just...
It's like the death corner.
Just go in that. Go on that blue thing. Go on the blue container.
Go up further to the blue.
Not that one. That's the exact same place. That's even worse.
Yeah.
Go to the other blue one.
Go up to the other blue one. Yeah, that one. Okay, throw a grenade.
No, just go and pull out your shotgun and shoot them.
Right there. That's
you don't need to take cover everywhere. Just get out of your cover and kill him. I'm really impatient.
There's literally one guy left.
Yeah, like, I swear, if that guy would have killed you, hilarious. Oh, that wouldn't have been hilarious. That would have actually pissed me off. See, this round was stupid. I don't know how we died so quick. Like, honestly.
Neither do I. I
Dude,
got
different maps every after everything. We need to get to round 10 a lot because we get... If we get to round 10, then we get, like, 30,000, so. Where are they?
What the hell? What? A guy just spawned right in front of me, and then he killed me.
Oh, that's
you.
Yeah,
I saw that.
Why am I shooting you? That was, it was sort of funny.
Quality broadcast is insufficient. It always does that to me. I don't know why.
Like, come on. Why do they have to spawn right in front of me? Like, come on, man. Why can't they just spawn somewhere else?
I'm gonna use my MG. Here, just
I could have bought
before we answer.
What?
I'll take care of this heli. Just take out the
people. Oh, frick, there's a heli? Are you joking, Ryan? You didn't even tell me.
I just said take out the heli.
If you... No.
I might honestly die here.
Just pull out a rocket launcher.
I don't have one.
Homing launcher?
Yeah.
You have to deal with that helicopter.
I can't even do it during this job. What a liberty dog. I think they're honestly gonna hide back here.
Honestly, I think you should just die because there's no way you're gonna survive it anyways.
No, there's at least try.
Let's see. He's gonna die.
Yeah, he's
look
dead.
At his health.
Thanks he's for dead. The self-courage, guys.
Wait, there is no self-courage here. You're gonna die. There's a helicopter right there.
If there wasn't a helicopter, I probably would have killed all of those guys. If there wasn't a helicopter.
Okay, we're gonna do a different map because it's honestly with helicopters,
guys,
you need to be able to get inside a little bit.
Yeah.
Let me buy a homing launcher.
Yeah, I need homing launcher ammo. Okay, let's do which one should we do? This square one, this one looks sort of good. Or I think. Oh, never mind. I was gonna go the one that we always did.
Okay, let me buy some.
Yeah, I need to buy some homing launcher ammo
yeah.
for, like, round 4. That's when the helicopters start to come. Imagine Hydra start coming.
That'd actually be way easier than a helicopter, because it'd be hard for them to shoot us, and it, can't lock on to us, and it, you can take that, surprisingly, you can actually take one of those out really fast.
I can't even get ammo.
I can't
even get ammo right now.
I think I have like 4.
Homing launcher.
Okay, there. We're good.
I couldn't. I don't know why it didn't let me.
Okay, sorry guys. Hopefully we make it to level 10 this time. Because we're actually really sucking right now.
This first took so long. Imagine they had the big ramp. That'd be so
I completely forgot you were live streaming.
So did I. Like, I didn't even remember. Okay, we need to try to find a really good spot.
Yeah, me and Tyler did this. There was, like, cars. There was a glitched car that you could get.
Oh, I have two home launcher ammo.
Because for some reason it just lets you get a car.
Like, okay, where do we go?
There was a car spawned out here. You can't.
Remember that place?
They don't have a ramp, though. They don't have a ramp. You can't get up there regularly.
That was in Kill Quota.
Oh, come on.
Yeah. That's why I said that was the spot I was talking about. I said that'd be really overpowered, though. Like, that'd be
I think it's really strong gun.
What, this combat MG?
It's called the Advanced. Yeah, I have the Advanced Rifle.
The Advanced Rifle, yeah. You picked that up,
it's really strong. Yeah, I picked it up. Surprisingly, they had it, so.
I have that weapon.
Nice.
I swear I threw a grenade
what
and it
the
literally
frick
turned
just five. Who exploded me?
I didn't.
Like somebody
I
just
threw a grenade, but
yeah, that must have exploded me then, because it didn't kill me.
Now this guy's spawning.
Okay, now
us.
they're just spawning there.
I'm honestly just gonna stab this guy. I just stabbed him.
Alright, see.
It only takes one bullet to kill them on this round. Like, you can legit just use a pistol. Like, try it.
Alright.
Oh, that is way too
Ryan,
easy.
Ryan, try it.
I Ryan, did.
Why
I
did
just,
you...
Like,
why you... Why'd you keep shooting them with your machine gun? All I hear is da-da-da-da-da. Like, you need to shoot them once, not five times.
I know, I tried it with my pistol. I did it with my pistol. I really wish we could get up there again. That was actually a really cool spot that Rockstar created.
It wasn't Rockstar. Well, actually, it might have been.
Yeah, because Rockstar made this actual level.
What does verified mean? Doesn't it mean, like... It got
Rockstar's actually like got it and looked at it and like verified that it's a good level. But like it's okay.
Stupid that you can't look up other people's created levels. That's really stupid now that I didn't even have to think about it. That's just stupid in general.
Okay, we just defeated all the guys, I guess.
Yeah, you have to wait for more to spawn. I'm using the assault rifle for the AK. One cop's just like, "You're going to jail." Is there a guy hiding in here? Anson? Is
no.
That the guy you were trying to shoot? Oh.
They're all out here.
What? Why are you hiding against a palm tree? Like, I can clearly see you.
Really?
Actually, there was a guy down there.
Whoops. Like, I just missed me from, like, 1 inch away.
I saw that. That was funny, because he missed you from, like, a centimeter. How long it takes you gotta come on.
Okay, where the heck are they?
Shot right them there. Once.
I did really bad that
I
round.
Shot them all with one bullet, minutes. And then it legit just... Killed them every time.
Okay, maybe not. Okay.
It's actually kind of satisfying when you just run over all their bodies and pick up everything.
I find this map is a little bit small.
Yeah.
It's kind of good and that's kind of bad.
Oh, combat MG. This is what you're talking about.
Yeah,
this
I have.
Really good. I picked it up. That's why, but this is really good.
Firing.
Where are you? I'm gonna die.
I like going in first person because if you have a scope, then you can actually shoot them easier. Like if they're far away, then you can actually shoot them easier because I have a scope on my combat MG. So it's kind of easier. Especially if they're far away and you can't lock on to them.
Just take out these cars. These cars, yeah. I took everybody out in the cars. I should actually start putting scopes on my weapons.
Sometimes they look ugly though, that's why I took some of them off. Like, especially the AK, it looks ugly.
Funny because I'm using
it. Oh, are you joking? I better not die.
How am I always like last in case? Hate it. I just never find anybody.
I know, they're hiding like crazy.
Dude, I like, almost just died there. Eat some snack. Okay, no. I hate how it does an animation. I don't need a stupid animation. Just heal yourself. It's all realistic and all that, but still, I don't want it really. I mean, I want it realistic, but it's too realistic. Just let me eat the snack.
Can I get in these vans? It'd be awesome if I could.
Just run them over.
Sometimes it glitches and a car spawns and then you can actually get in it.
Yeah, it happened with us with, what, Kill Quota?
Did you know you can get homing launchers? It's right here.
Yeah, and RPGs. I saw them. You can spawn here, Dom?
I have four homing launcher bullets.
This is wave four, okay. Be careful. This is round four.
I think I have a pretty good spot to hide.
Yeah, that's when the random helicopter comes.
Hey, where are they?
Okay, I got this helicopter.
I found my map is really delayed.
There's like so many people.
Okay, I got this helicopter.
Sure.
Yeah.
What the hell? Okay. Dude, there's so many people on my side. So why is it not letting
you have to watch out for the guys with shotguns. Whoa. And really good weapons too, because if they have really good weapons like the guys in the helicopters have combat MGs, I'm pretty sure they'll kill you fast.
Obviously
I just died. Oh, killer, that was bad.
Farzan, come down here in the tunnel, Farzan. You obviously have to spectate, like it's nothing new. Why would you think if I have to spectate, you have
to. There's like one more guy, there's another guy. Come on.
Not just one. And some of the guys have like assault shotguns too now. What?
Oh my god, I have low health as
how,
well.
Bro? That's so stupid. Hey, Farzan, what are you doing?
I'm getting
you don't have low health?
Yeah, I had low health. I was at red.
Don't call me stupid, so shut up. No, for me, you have full green health, so stop lying.
No, I had red health, probably because right when you spectated me, I had green health. Right when I got the thing, you probably spectated me.
Shut up.
So no. Nah, anyways.
Or you'll be kicked. Okay, go up and kill him.
Did you even kill him?
No, I didn't. Just use a sniper, bro. It's not that hard. I have to run all the way over there.
No, because he's hiding in cover.
Dude, he's still there.
He died.
I don't know what happened.
Problem with this map is it's really open. Not that much cover at all.
Yeah, that's the problem. There's literally that last guy left.
Oh my god.
Go and
he's
kill
probably
him.
He's probably gonna die because I hit him. Probably got like badly injured. See?
That was funny.
Okay. We're not gonna die anymore, guys, in the live stream. Hopefully. Okay, let's find a spot that we can actually stay in. And we have to stay in. Alright, let's go in the tunnel then. And we have to, we have to stay in it. No going out of it.
Okay, I got a Gucci spot. Oh, they're spawning over here.
Okay, why did we not think of this in the last one?
We did, it's just that we didn't want to.
Okay, now they're coming. I'm gonna take behind.
Oh, these guys are so... Yeah, this is the problem with hiding in the tunnel, because they think we're on top. You guys can't go up, what are you doing? You just said this. Okay, actually, that's not even really a good spot.
Yeah, really, it's not even a good spot.
Okay. I think I know a good spot, too. So, let's go in here. Come over here. Jesus. Almost dead already. Come on.
Why did my guy lock on?
Thanks, whoever did that.
That was me. It was just being annoying. Because I know they hide in the cover of the car.
Okay, come over here. Guys, come over here. This is a pretty good spot.
Stop running away. Like, seriously. Where's your spot?
In here. Because it's like little and there's lots of cover.
Can you get in cover? Why does my guy want to get in a little cover?
Oh no, don't take a smoke. Try eating some snacks. Why is a smoke even a snack?
I honestly
my
only
God.
Have one.
I have body armor too, so I can just put that on whenever I need it.
Wouldn't it, like, break and then you have to buy it again?
No. But if you get hit too many times, then it won't break, but it'll...
get damaged, like, a lot.
Here, I'll go out. You guys stay there. I just need to kill a couple guys.
Yeah, I just need, like, some armor.
Okay, I honestly, there's no point in staying there.
Yeah, because you're gonna die like I just did.
God, get, Ryan,
my
get in
God.
I'm going to now. I just realized you died, so I'm gonna.
Swear, man. So freaking stupid.
There's that one guy just freaking roaming around. No, okay, there's actually three people, but...
Just go, just both of you go and kill them.
There's more starting to spawn now. Guys coming up the tunnel.
Nick, they need to fix their AI.
Exactly.
I honestly don't even... Okay. Listen, I don't even see where these guys are. I'm just... Guys, I didn't
think why is he finally
honestly out of your cover?
Oh jeez, there's a lot of them there. Actually, there's only three. How did you die?
How? I don't know, because I didn't realize there was. I thought there was only.
And there's more coming. Come on,
blow it up.
I must have had a really low health. Blow it up.
And how did that miss?
Are you joking?
Yet, wait till it goes red.
I know, I do that.
Don't kill yourself now.
Yeah, that would have been pretty funny.
Okay, you're about to die. Start rolling.
I know you're gonna die. Start. You need.
There's like one guy left.
Cause there's somehow like.
Just go for him, Farzan. Like you legit can't see him from there.
You have a good enough health.
Just go kill him.
Yeah, you're not.
You don't need a homing launch. Shoot him!
I did. Jeez. You
guys want to do a race?
No.
Racing is boring.
You barely get any money from it.
Okay, but they're still fun.
No, they're just they're boring. Okay, let's get. In this cover spot again, and or actually, yeah, let's just stay in that cover spot.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully, they
both are coming behind. That's the thing.
No, oh, this spot there's like cover everywhere. There's cover here. There's cover.
Yeah,
here.
They're coming. Like, okay, someone cover from behind.
I'll cover this spot here because there's a guy coming up this side.
Yeah, we need cover at every place. So Farzan, you go behind. I got what's this place.
Wow. Okay, why is the cop car?
Farzan, there's a guy coming behind
that
corner.
I know. There's so many people glitching. I know.
Okay. There's another car. Cop car. Look at this car.
I ranked up.
What?
I'm level 98, guys. I'm legit almost level 100.
What the heck? Why is these people come? Why are they glitching so badly?
If any of you guys need help, just say it, and then one of us will help you.
I need help right now.
I need help.
Get in cover, Ryan.
That's not a very good cover.
What?
I ran into a wall and my guy died.
Are you kidding, man?
Dude, these AIs are glitching like crazy.
Why is Farzan always the last one?
This is why, honestly, I don't like survival.
No, it's just because you suck at it. No, it's because you suck at it.
Yeah, whatever. I'm not good at it. And it's boring for me. I just don't like it. I don't care if I'm good or not. I mean, whether or not I'm good, it's still fun. Like at races, I'm not the greatest at races, but they're fun. Oh my god.
Okay.
I'm not going right into another one because I need to snacks.
No.
I need to get snacks and I need to get.
We're good.
A scope of it.
We need to freaking choose a better map because this map sucks.
I know.
Where is the freaking jump? There's supposed to be. This one's a good map, actually.
Okay, why did you vote for
Ryan? What are you doing? Oh my god! This is a live stream, not a the go and freaking buy snacks
stream.
I have to get stuff, okay?
Who cares?
Oh my god! Now we have to wait.
It's gonna take you forever. Like, it's snacks.
And dude, you can buy snack. I know, actually, never mind.
Yeah.
All I'm doing, Anson, is putting
hurry
a scope
up.
On my dog. Okay, Anson, if you say hurry up to me literally one more time, I'm just not gonna play with you.
Well, then I'll start it without you. Like,
go ahead, I'll join honestly. You after. I really don't care. I'll join you after.
Because we should. Anson, I think I know where we should camp. We should camp, like, where that roller coaster is.
Well, that's out of bounds.
Why? Ryan, you better hurry up. Because we just started.
Okay, join me. Or, not join me. Let me join. Or invite me or whatever.
You have to join now because I started it.
I might have to spectate you.
Yeah, you'll have to spectate for this round.
Yeah, I can't even.
And if you run out of snacks, you just drink the Coca-Cola right there.
No, I can't even, though. That's the thing. I can't
even. What do
you
mean? Dude, can we get on this?
It says V. Like, it says, like, it looks like you're in story mode.
Join.
Hurry up.
Join me or Farzan.
Okay. Let me try here. Yeah, it literally says you guys, it says like the V beside your name. Yep. Like, it looks like you're in story mode.
Okay, I'm gonna invite you. So this is why you don't leave next time.
Jeez.
We're gonna already die, are you joking? Like, they just spawn. Why is this guy not dead?
I'll be back.
What?
I'll be back.
You said you'll be back.
I'm honestly just gonna eat this. He left? Are you joking? My god, I swear. Of course he left right when it's Ryan! This could, if he leaves the party, then I'm honestly just gonna block him. Why are you off GTA?
I'm not.
Why did you leave? Like, there's a new round just started, and you could have joined. And then you left.
I didn't mean to, Anson.
I'll join back now.
How many freaking times do I have to tell you I can't join Anson?
Well, I just invited you, and now I'm gonna die if I invite you again. Like, I'm literally about to die. Okay, join. I just invited you.
I am.
I have actually a pretty good spot.
Okay, I'm spectating. God.
Okay, we need to go get these last people for them.
Mm-hmm.
Also, this map has freaking the cola thing.
Drink
like, yeah. And there's lots of cover here. This person actually knows what to do. This map was actually better than the last one we played. Why is it? Guys, I found a really cool spot.
Look. Yeah, I'm going in first person for this because I have a scope on the carbine.
Look. Just jump up here and then get out. It'll say out of bounds for a second, but now we're in here. Ryan, come to us.
What? What the heck?
Where?
In here, look.
Oh.
Just climb up.
Yeah, I know this.
Climb up here and then climb in, and now they can't get us. Like, they legit can't.
Oh, this is legit.
Imagine they just forfeited.
Your opponent has lost.
I can actually shoot kind of through this little crack. The only thing is that we can't.
Get up to
us. Yeah.
Wait, can we try to move some of this and try to get up? Like.
Oh, no. Oh, please don't die. I swear. Come on. My God. Are you serious?
I think they're really confused on where we are.
Like, how do I die that quick?
Farzan, did you get out?
For frick's sake.
You're gonna die now. Honestly, I wouldn't get out. Never mind.
You're joking. Just end this round. Like, legit, just keep killing. Just don't even go in that spot yet. Ryan, roll. Get in that cover, Ryan.
Yeah, just gonna get in cover and fly.
Just blind fire, Farzan, because you have a perfect spot for blind firing. You too, because then they won't really get to shoot you.
Oh, I just got a kill by blind firing. Should I go get that? No, I'm just gonna say, should I go get that last guy? But no, it's not the last guy.
Because in my map, there's no.
No, yeah, look at the wave. It says wave 3, and then there's like not even halfway done it yet.
Oh, go and die. Let me get back in this cover. Like, honestly, as soon as you get out of cover on this map, you just basically die.
Oh, come on. There's a car now.
Keep moving up covers, you guys. Honestly, somebody homing launcher that car, because I got 3 more homing launcher bullets, so.
I got 1.
What?
Just don't homing launcher it. Don't homing launcher it because they're already out of it.
No, I have to save my homing launcher.
Yep.
I'm about to die as well. I need to roll. Watch behind us, Farzan. I got this guy.
Yeah, okay, get him.
Okay, Ryan, you need to get health.
I'm just gonna let it
regen. Didn't you say you had P's and Q's?
Oh, I had like one or two P's and Q's. There we go. I had 2 P's and Q's.
That's still good.
Go back to our spot.
Jeez, help me, Ryan.
Blind fire.
Like, honestly, just spray and pray.
Spray and pray. Bro, what the hell?
See how far that guy went?
Can't believe I died so easily.
Okay, now the fire's spreading. What did you do? Dude, look at fire. It's just spreading everywhere.
That's good, because they'll die from it.
Perfect.
Okay. Swear to God, if I die this time. Like, I legit got 0 kills.
How did you not even get 1 kill before you died? You didn't even get, like, literally 1 kill. Let's go back in that spot and wait for them all to spawn. Here, let me get this RPG. Okay, I'm gonna go back in that spot and wait.
No, let me get that.
It was a good spot.
Come on, Farzan.
Oh, I'm sorry. Right when I got it, you said it.
No, you legit ran over to it. Don't even lie.
Get this one. No, I swear, bro. You never believe me, honestly.
Yeah, because I said it right. No, like I said it way before you even got it.
Even if I said that, what then the? You'd probably get it.
Did you just see me?
Guys, I think I know
you
how
just,
to.
Get back in here, dude. Where are you going? You're gonna die.
Trying to get in.
Dude, oh, even if we go there. Up there, it's
I
freaking.
Got up here,
even if we go up there,
survival.
Yeah.
I got up there, but you leave the survival.
So it's not even worth it.
Crap! I'm gonna die.
Oh no! What did I do?
I better not have died. I'm just gonna stay in the spot for a bit, because they're literally not spawning.
Yeah, just stay in that spot.
Where are you at? Ready? I'm gonna 360 no scope.
I'm gonna try getting. Dude! Oh. Come on, let's see if I can get like a pretty good spot that's not leaving survival up here. Actually, oh no, it's still leaving.
I tried to get
leaving.
Up there, but it's still not too long. You know, haven't we come here and then you do this map? Again,
are you kidding? Come on!
Alright, Farzan, I say we go out there.
Oh, yeah. I swear. Freaking
literally
funny.
He didn't kill one guy. Where are they?
Pisses me off.
What is he?
Honestly, go shotgun try hard. I want to get in, so finish this quickly. Ryan, take out that rock. Yeah, take out that heli.
But wait, Ryan, what kind of
did you seriously not lock on?
Yeah, I'm dead.
What, Ryan? How did you die?
They shot me, so they didn't get back in cover.
Okay, I swear,
honestly,
if
I
you
really
die, Farzan.
Like I honestly.
Well, don't. I probably am because it's so, look how many people there are.
No, they're really easy to kill once you get out that once you take out the helicopter.
It's just the helicopter. Just don't move.
Yeah.
Up right now, cause yeah, I move. I moved up and then they just shot me, which is bullcrap. Cause I had full armor.
Where's my phone? I'm
shut
gonna
up,
it.
Whoever.
I'm gonna watch the live stream.
This guy just said rage. Hey, don't make me kick you out of my live stream.
I'm gonna watch your live stream so I can see it from your perspective. Hopefully just... my internet doesn't lag. It probably won't. I was FaceTiming with you and him. Alright. Did I subscribe to you?
This guy?
No. Talking about you.
No.
Oh, you commented on.
Dude, where the heck is the other guy? Okay. And there's more.
Now I kick people out of my live stream.
No.
Seriously?
Oh shoot, that guy has a shotgun.
Yeah, I'm gonna watch it, I think. Yeah. Why is your video called Minecraft?
This video?
Yeah, your live stream's called Minecraft.
The video that I'm doing right now.
Yeah.
Crap!
You know you can always
rename
it.
You're not watching the right one.
No, I am, because I'm watching the right one.
No, you're not, obviously, because it only says one person's watching.
Dude, I just heard Anson just say crap and Ryan's.
Yeah, see? So you're not watching the right one, obviously. So go to a different one. Now you're watching the right one.
I've been watching the right one.
Is it seriously called Minecraft?
Yeah, it's called Minecraft 1. For some odd reason.
Oh! How do I rename it, Farzan?
Okay, so, wait, you have to finish this live stream first, and then...
I can rename
to,
videos?
Like, yeah.
Shut the frick up, whoever said that. I don't care.
Who said that?
Like, if you see the front being GTA, it's obviously gonna be GTA. It's only called Minecraft because it messed up. Okay, this time I am not leaving this spot until they all spawn near. Until they all, like, spawn.
Oh, look, I'm gonna get in here. Oh, check this spot.
I'd be sick if it actually freaking worked.
We need to go try to find some glitches. Do you want to go glitch hunting?
After I get money, because I need money.
Me too.
Like, desperate for money.
Hey guys, don't want to blow you up.
Like, I only have $5,000. Do you know how bad that is?
I'm broke. Listen, I swear, I'm trying to do something, okay? I like how you're like, I'm not going out of this cover spot.
What rank am I? I'm rank 98. Way higher than you.
Line fire.
Moving up a bit.
Yeah, I like the spot though. Because it has a decent amount of cover.
Oh, and they're coming from behind.
And there's a car.
They're coming from all directions. This isn't a helicopter round. Helicopter round just passed. Next round is two helicopters. Watch out for people behind. They just went off radar for a second. Because they can do that.
Trying to get this truck, but it's like,
yeah, it's off radar, so just somebody go to that truck actually, because
I don't know where that truck is. Then it's behind us, but I was getting it for a bit and then it went off the radar and it was driving away, so it's probably
now there's
two.
You suck. I'm rank 104. Liar. I saw your rank. Watch you out. Dumb idiot. I've played with you before. Like, this guy's on my friends list. Oh, I'm rank 104. Liar. You know that?
But the guy was watching your stream and he's in your friends list?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I found another good place.
Waiting for this truck.
Guys, I found a really good place too. I found another really good place. Just come to me.
Where is this truck?
No, it's probably good.
Bia, do you see me? Do you see where I am? Come to me. Wait, did the round end? Stop, Brian. I'm live streaming. My God.
Ah, wow, that was lag. Here.
How'd you get up there?
How is this leaving the survival? I don't get it. I'm literally in the survival, except I'm on the roof.
Exactly.
I think there's a limit height.
Yeah, I think
I know, but
idea.
Still, like, jump off. We're in the live. This right here is in the live in the freaking survival, so I don't know why it's out. But yeah, guys, I found another place. See, look, come over here. Look, it's not right here, but it's over here. Come look, see.
Where? Oh, inside of these little things.
Oh,
in here.
And dude, we can like get off top of this and then we can shoot.
Oh.
Oh no, we can't.
How's it
heck?
Leaving the survival?
How does that make sense? What if
how?
We get on top of this?
Bro, I'm legit on top of the littlest thing. You're joking.
I think it's because we're at the very back of the map. If you look, if you go past, like, there's a limit to how far you can go, that's why.
That's so stupid.
That would be a really cool spot if you could do that. Alright, this is a helicopter round, and I don't have anything to pick up the helicopter. So
I do.
Me and Farzan do, so. Can honestly just pick up a shot. One of them, too.
Yeah.
No, I'm getting in that spot. I'm getting in here. There's way too many right now.
Yeah, there's a bit many right now.
I wish we could, like, stand on top of something and shoot.
Oh, I thought that was a guy climbing over.
Yeah, what if this? Like, what if we go on top of this? It's like nothing at all. No, Ryan, you're in the way!
Did my body literally just make that grenade, like...
Yeah, it literally made... Oh, no, 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 no! Please, no.
What is your problem?
Did your own grenade kill you again?
Yeah. Dude, for some reason that grenade didn't go
through
that.
Did I actually... We're actually kind of trapped in here.
Why isn't my gun locking onto this guy? I'm literally at the smidges of all health.
I know.
Did you just see that?
Yeah.
Is that guy still watching? Okay, there's a truck.
He's out of bounds.
Okay, watch the truck now.
And there's more people, of course.
I'm honestly just gonna pull out my shotgun. My automatic shotgun.
Oh, your salt? Okay, I'll pull mine. Okay.
I'm honestly just gonna drink a Coke really quick. Wow, there's just firing in the background. I'm just casually drinking a Coke.
I'm shooting this guy through a wall. How is he not dead? Imagine I died right there. That would have been so bad. I was at like the lowest health. Oh, we both got 10 kills, but you come before me in the alphabet. So yeah. I think I'm gonna get.
I need soda. Armor.
Can you get a soda?
Yeah.
Be stellar. Yeah, I know. I'm just talking to my dad. He didn't wanna.
Your dad?
Is it revive your health? No, my guy.
Oh.
Better give you more health. Okay, fills your health.
If it was like your dad, I'll be like, what?
Well, your dad was in Jamaica.
Alright, let's get back in the spot.
Yeah.
Okay. I know he is like, yeah.
That's stupid that there's a height limit. But technically,
I know why.
You can get on a lot. No, because you could get on a lot of buildings on this map, like a lot of buildings.
Oh,
even on the roller coaster.
Yeah, you can get on the roller coaster, which would be really overpowered. I think you could go in here regularly though. They put this board here, but you can still climb over though.
I know. Okay, there's two helicopters
okay,
this time. I'm getting. I'm getting back in there. I'm getting back in here.
It's literally almost
Let
dead.
Me take
okay,
out this other one.
I was shooting it with my MG and it was almost dead.
Are you kidding? Come on.
Jeez.
Mike, why do I always have to be the one that dies?
Okay, Farzan, come back in here.
Oh my god, no.
Yeah,
hurry up,
get
Brian. Actually, yeah.
We might be trapped in here though, so let me get out and get these guys.
Can't believe I die. Shut the frick. I need to be able to kick people from this crap. Oh, ha, you suck. Come over to my face and say that. And I know how
old this kid
is. Yeah,
it'll turn into a square.
To a square. Oh, that's funny.
It'll turn into a rhyme.
Can you just leave? Like, honestly?
It'll turn into a Ryan J. But imagine that was like Ryan J in disguise.
I want this guy peeking head out.
I don't care. No.
Okay, dude, you just like made me lose my thing.
Okay, just go up and kill them. There's a few guys left.
There's a guy hiding behind the vending machine.
I killed him.
Yeah, I'll get this guy. Wouldn't it be funny if like, I killed you for them?
Obviously.
Okay, we're almost at round 10, boys.
What round is this?
I don't think we're gonna die on this round.
Okay, there might be three. There might be three. There might be.
Let's go to the spot.
Three helicopters this time, so we have to get in that spot.
Are you serious? Three helicopters?
It sucks though. I don't have any homing launchers, but the MG does do a lot of damage to helicopters. Like I was shooting it for like 2 seconds. It was started smoking. I wish you could stand on top of these things.
Yeah. Still be out of bounds. Get the freaking cover. If I would have died there, I would have been pissed. You seriously stole my cover?
No,
piece of crap. No, Ryan. Get out. The freak out. Ryan, seriously.
Where's the truck? Yeah, I'll deal with the truck. Come on, why do they just drive around? Come on, get out of the truck.
I didn't have like armor now on the suit.
Obviously. Okay, they're starting to spawn at the side, Farzan.
Oh, yeah.
I got the guys in the back here.
What? Obviously, you didn't, Ryan. You serious?
Well, I had them for a second.
Okay, Ryan, quickly get in here.
Come on, man. I thought you said you had them.
Whew, I almost died. You know how close I was? Jeez.
I freaking died again. Kidding, right? God.
I'm gonna eat my P's and Q's. Why am I like, why my guy just nodding his head?
I hate spectating. So freaking boring. Just go out and kill them.
No, because there's more gonna spawn.
So? Well, you're just gonna sit in here? Like...
No, I just need to heal. That's
go shotgun try hard.
Okay, that's not a good idea.
Wow, they're off the radar, I think. I couldn't see them. There was a bunch out here.
Behind you.
Oh, yeah. I'm getting back in here. I'm honestly getting back
Why?
In here.
Why?
Oh, come on.
Because I need back. I
right
need
when
help.
You said that. I'm
Watch
really...
out. Get in cover, Farzan. Come on. Like,
Why
there was
Ryan?
Cover
Why did you go
right
there?
Beside
come
you,
on.
Farzan.
I know, but there's people behind me as well.
No, Ryan. So... Ryan, now you're trapped.
Ryan, you could have, like, stayed outside. And I need that trophy. Get to wave 10. Like, I feel so noobish if I don't have that.
Okay, do I just go out here? Honestly, I'm just gonna go out here. Come on.
Kill them.
That's a great idea.
Run. Take cover right there.
He is gonna die.
I pressed the cover button. There was cover right beside me. Okay, I'm not doing another survival.
Yes, we are.
No.
Yeah.
11,000, that's actually decent.
11,000, that's still good.
Anyways, I need to go watch a movie.
You got money, so.
Yeah, this is a freaking good map. Here we go. Okay, I swear, bro. They need to add an option to kick people from your live stream.
I'm doing this one more time and that's it. I'm getting bored of these.
Commenter, can you put a yes if you agree with me?
Who?
Commenter.
Shut up. He said no.
Oh, did he?
It's probably because he's... You can what?
I have this East Lost FM on, and it's like the most annoying thing ever.
I don't think Rosa enjoyed.
Yeah, he did join. He's just gonna be AFK for a second.
Well, he's gonna die.
Well, me and Rowan, I know where to hide on this map. This map is my map. This is the map I was looking for last time. Okay, Farzan, just let him die, honestly. So this is my hiding spot over here, dude. Come. Dude, what are you doing?
I am. My guy's like he's getting trapped in a wall. Just, hurry. I'm coming, don't worry.
It's right in here. Look. Come. See, like, you can hide like right here if they come, and look, you can go inside here. And there's like no way they can really get to.
Okay, what's with the music? Oh, I thought you died for a second. I was gonna
don't
be
get
like,
up there.
Maybe. Yeah, no, that's a very open spot. I'm just gonna use my. I'm gonna go in first person to use my carbine rifle because I have a scope on it.
I'm just gonna go up and kill all these guys. You can stay there if you want. We need to regroup now.
Sorry if I take.
You died.
Oh, I don't care. What map is this scrap?
This is a really good map. This is a scrap. This is the one I was talking about.
Oh yeah, me and you did it a long time ago.
I have a really good hiding place because I did this with Rowan once when you guys weren't online. Now I have a really good hiding place. Right, Ryan?
I used to think this was an abandoned airport.
Actually, was a guy in there?
Oh, there was, but...
It was like he was like right behind the corner. He was like legit right on the other side of the wall that I was
I'm
on.
Okay, I need armor. I'm telling you this right now, and this is the last time I'm doing a survival.
It's fun.
We're doing something else after this. No, but they're fun like once or twice, but they just get repetitive.
Okay, let's get back in here.
Wait.
And look, on, you can shoot through this little crack, too. Like, with your sniper, Ryan. How about, Ryan, you be the sniper. Like, shoot through this little crack, because you can just aim through
it. I
don't
have a sniper.
You don't?
No, can you drop weapons?
Seriously?
I have a sniper.
I don't want to drop a weapon.
I have a sniper, so...
I've dropped weapons so many times, and I have to get them back now.
Just stop pushing me. Is the guy still watching your live stream?
Yeah. We've been streaming for 1 hour and 20 minutes.
I feel like that timer is really quick.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, where are they? Over there, are you kidding me? Okay, stop pushing me.
I really honestly don't even want to do this anymore.
Stop complaining.
Okay, you shouldn't be talking. You've complained a thousand
times. Shut up.
Oh my god! Oh, guys! Oh! How come this says out of play area when I'm on top of the friggin' engine? God, you know there's more coming, chill. We should like take cover in here.
They're all coming into the side. They're all in there.
Why would they spawn there? That doesn't make any sense. Jeez. First of all, I don't know how. Well, I'm not even gonna use the sniper.
Okay, get back in our spot, guys. Ryan, where are you going? Whoa. Dude, look at this glitch.
Where?
Did you just see that, Ryan? I just walked on nothing there. Did you see that? Guys?
Yeah. No, I didn't, but...
Might want to get in cover. Thought one of you were the sniper.
I don't want to because I'm getting less kills from that.
So?
And my sniper is like not that much. Well, actually,
Honestly, fine. Just go back in there, but you don't have to use your sniper for that spot. You can use your machine gun too.
I know, but so my guns can't really like see that well.
Just go in first person.
Let's see that. I'm not that good in first person.
So?
Actually, it's pretty good.
Jesus.
What? Wow, he just came out of nowhere.
All of these guys just came out of nowhere. There's another truck coming. I was just about to blow those up. They're in the way.
No, I'm not. I don't want to be a sniper. Cause it's kind of useless.
It isn't.
Like, I'm not doing anything.
This is legit this. How is this taking so long? It's only round three. There's a guy all the way back here, of course. Never mind.
Ryan. Why is Ryan not talking?
I don't know. Ryan.
I put his mic off again.
Ryan. Ryan! Hello?
Ryan!
Ryan! My god. Of course he ignores us. Ryan! Okay.
Sorry about all this fuss, guys.
My friend whoever's watching is this being stream. A freaking... He's not listening at all. Okay, Ryan, I swear to God, if you don't turn your mic on or talk in 2 seconds, I'm gonna leave the party and make a new one with Farzan. Hello?
Ryan.
Okay.
If you don't even realize it.
Oh, he does realize. If he doesn't start talking by the time this round is over, Farzan, let's just make a new party.
What the hell? Of course I died. Ryan! Dude, even if you have to ask Ryan something, like if people are coming from behind, you probably won't like listen. So that's the problem. Ryan!
I guess we're making a new party. Ryan, screw you. Like, it's a live stream. You turn it into the worst thing ever. Screw you too, there, bud. No, why aren't you talking? Huh?
Because I just want to see how much you'd get.
No, you're ignoring people? Really? Can you stop?
I'm supposed to stop calling me an idiot.
Do I do this when you're making a video?
Nope.
Exactly, so stop.
Sure.
We're making a new party anyways.
Without me.
Yeah.
Cool. You can just talk about me behind my back in that party if you want.
I don't talk behind your back.
Okay, then what were you just doing there?
I was saying that you're being ignorant. Because you were.
That's not ignorant.
Yeah, it is.
I just wanted to see what you would do.
You're ignoring me. That's ignorant.
No.
Yeah.
How you said, Ryan? No. Okay,
if you're gonna... Okay. Farzan, I'm making a new party right now. Okay, join. No, he's breathing in the mic so heavily. And he's not talking when he's supposed to. Like, I'm trying to do a live stream. And you're making it all sloppy. Now he just muted his mic again.
I'm still here, Anson.
I only dropped my controller. So
why do you mute your mic? Because then you forget you turn it off.
Like, literally, my mic is on. No, my mic is on, Anson. But you almost just died there.
Mew. Guy finally left. Okay, we've been live streaming for an hour and 30 minutes, so want me to end it?
Sure.
Actually, yeah, I'm gonna end it.
What do you guys want to do? So, guys, I'm not doing another survival.
Well, we'll do this one after the live stream until we die, and then we'll do something else. Okay, so, guys, I will see you in the next live stream. Sorry for all this fuss. It was hard doing the live stream. Sorry about the guy in the chat. And, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.